Fergus Souter, you and I are going to make history.
That's the reason I brought you here.
I know where the sun rises.
Only gentlemen have lifted the cup. Men from fine schools with fine clothes, fine lives.
I know where the sun sets.
Imagine what it would mean to see men like us lift it.
That's the dream.
I know where the sun rises.
Business of football is growing.
You're afraid of them, aren't you?
You're afraid new teams like Darwin will take over your game.
We invented it.
For gentlemen.
I paid my dues with holes in my shoes.
I've seen you play. You're a genius.
People won't stop shouting your name.
The market is saturated.
Our mills are struggling to turn a profit.
Whilst our wages are being cut, you were paying them to play football.
But that's against the rules.
Rivalry's good for business.
Their stomachs will be empty long before our pockets.
Mercy for an honest man.
I love you, Arthur, but this game brings out the worst in you.
There are people who don't think working men should be playing the game.
I feel like a fraud.
You've got a gift, son. A chance to get out of this life.
I can't keep thinking about the life that might have been. I know we have to find a way through this.
I care about the people that live here. I hate to think they've been walked over by anyone.
That's an excuse to riot, is it?
Don't you see what's happening? We're not free to live our lives.
They're desperate. They want a better life, and who can blame them?
The time for talking is over!
I know where the sun rises.
The only way to show them that they're wrong is to beat them.
This is bigger than football.
Bigger than any of us.
This is your dream, Fergus. Remember that.
It's clear what the people want.